All right, guys, so this is SOMA. This is a brand new game. It just came out. I believe it just came out today. I think some people had it a little bit early, but this is from the makers of Amnesia. I've never played Amnesia, and I'm not really sure exactly what to expect, but Metacritic, that's what I go by. Usually I go by Metacritic reviews, and mostly everybody on Metacritic gave it a really, really good score. So definitely looking forward to checking it out, and yeah, without further ado, here we go. SOMA, new game. Let's do this.
Simon, I think you're bleeding.
Oh, that's nothing. It's just my brain can't stop bleeding from the accident.
What?
Here, take this.
No, that's for later, for the scan.
It's green.
Ashley, I need to tell you something.
Simon, please don't make this weird.
No, it's not like that. Why now?
Who's David Munchie?
Why is there never enough time?
For what?
Christ.
That was all a dream. Hint, objects can be interacted with using RT, okay? RT? Oh, you know what? You know what is happening here? Damn it! Hold on. Let me unscrew this little thing. There we go.
Yeah,
that's
I'm up.
It.
Hi, Simon Jarrett?
Yeah, that's me.
My name is David Munchie. We spoke earlier.
The brain scan. I remember.
Are you all right?
Yeah, just a bad dream. Are we still on for today?
Yeah, that's why I'm calling. I wanted to remind you to drink the tracer fluid I sent you. It'll help me capture a better image of the damages.
Don't worry, I got it somewhere.
Okay, great. Well, I'll see you in a couple of hours then.
Okay, see you soon.
Guys, the whole reality message at the beginning of the game makes me think that this is actually the dream. We woke up out of a dream, seemingly, right? I actually think that we're playing through a dream right now. That's just my conspiracy theory, and I'm calling it right now. I could be way off. Oh, okay, you know what? Let's keep that light on. I actually like playing horror games with all the lights on. Thank you.
Hey, Simon. It's Jesse. Are you working this weekend or what? I knew there was something you were doing. Was it this weekend or next? Anywho, just shoot me a mail or something. Love you, miss you, mean it.
End of messages.
I swear, that guy has the memory of a goldfish.
Okay.
I even sent an email to remind him, didn't I?
Press LB while holding an object to throw it. Oh, okay. Aha! Screw you!
Come on.
Award? Didn't need you anyway. Radioactive tracer fluid? What is this? Rotate an object using... Okay, alright, cool. I don't really want that. You can just pick up everything? Holy shit! Get out... Ooh, what's that? What are you? Guys, something just fell out of there. How do I keep something? Can I keep something after I pick it up? Okay. Alright. So, this is good. We got all sorts of things flipping. Not really sure... Get out of here! You're not what I'm looking for. You two, get out of here! Making my room real messy over here. I mean, I kind of really want to see what's on this. I mean, it seemed like it fell out of the book for some reason. Ooh. Anything on the back? Nope. Absolutely not. Sorry guys, it's my freaking Skype going off right now. Thank you again for participating in our research. Scan will be performed at the Pace Laboratories in Toronto, but since we are guests, our access is a little bit unpredictable. We will try to schedule a scan session for Saturday. I'll get back to you when confirmed. I'm not really sure why I added the word little bit in there. New prescription. I'm happy to hear your headaches have become less frequent. Your latest tests show your brain is slowly recovering, but it's still too early to tell how well it will adjust to the damage. The bleeding will continue over the coming months. At least you will need to come to the hospital a few times to drain the cavity to prevent the blood from building up pressure. Since excessive stress could be fatal, I have written you a prescription for prazosin to help you with your nightmares. Please read the instructions and medicate accordingly. Try to get a lot of rest, and I will see you next week. Saturday off. Since you probably forgot, here's me reminding you that I've got...
Hit send.
Oh, we didn't hit send? Send. Yeah, fuck it. Send it. Why not?
Better late than never.
Alright, we're screwed. We're screwed. We shouldn't have sent that email. We just lost the entire game. I know it. Okay. Nice little pad. A lot of things to read here. Holy shit. Get well soon, love mom. Oh, look at that little blob. He's all sick. He wants to be outside, but he's sick. This is a terrible card. Get well soon, love mom. Okay. Hey, stapler. Hey, stapler. 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 Fuck you. How about that? How about that?
Summer's coming. Hope it's a good one.
Okay. Oh, wow. You can actually interact with so many things in this game. That's crazy. Downtown accident kills young woman. Yesterday, a driver distracted by her children ran a red light, causing her to blindside a car in the intersection of blood red. Okay, all right. I'm not going to read, like, every single thing there is to read in this game. Wow, that Skype is going crazy. I'm literally going to have to stop the game for a second and... Summer blockbuster Jap animation. Okay, cool. Thank you. Thank you so much, game. I really appreciate it. I mean, it's probably not going to be in there, is it? What's that? Can I crouch? Oh, I can't crouch. Why is the drawer opening by itself? Drawer! Stop this. Can I read it? No? It's just a ball of paper? Okay. Well, here's what I think about you. Probably the medicine cabinet, right? That's where I would put my radioactive fluid. What the hell is that? I don't understand. I mean, it looks like all these things I could just pick up, but I can't really do anything with them anyway. So I just pick them up and then chuck them across the fucking room. I don't understand why, but all right. No one's gonna be getting us by jumping out of the toilet now. So that's good. I saved this all, guys. I saved this all. You're welcome, stream team. You're welcome. Jump scares? I just realized I shouldn't be opening up everything so liberally. We're playing a horror game. And that is the perfect opportunity for us to get jump scared by something. Ah, yes! Radioactive fluid.
I should buy something healthier on my way home.
Radioactive fluid in the refrigerator? No? Okay, alright. So no refrigerator then.
There it is.
Nice! Press RT when the item is displayed on screen, okay? And we just signed our own death warrant.
Feels like milk, but the taste, it's like sucking on a penny.
Okay, stop it. Stop sucking on pennies, first of all. How do you know what that tastes like? Look at that. Just, why not? I'm not gonna need this anyway. We're leaving, guys. We found the stupid radioactive thing that we're leaving. No! We're on the subway now. Hello, kind people. There's a homeless man right next to us. I have a feeling he's not the craziest person on this train, even though he's talking to himself. It's probably us! We have a bleeding cavity in our head! We're drinking radioactive fluid! Oh, okay, yeah, answer.
Jesse.
Hey, Simon. I got your email. Just wanted to wish you good luck and let you know I got you covered.
Thanks. I should be able to come to the store after the scan.
Don't sweat it. I got Matt and Chris help me out.
Maddie from SNL?
Guess you didn't hear. He's coming in full time. Work in the comic section.
That's Ashley's job.
Yeah, well, I know.
Forget it. Not doing her any favors by leaving an empty spot. Not like she's coming back.
Well, good luck. Hope they find a way to reverse the whole, you know, dying thing.
Dying thing? You're the worst support ever.
What should I say?
I'll see you later, Jesse. Don't burn the place down while I'm gone.
Over and out, buddy.
Find me in a phone booth. All a big setup.
Okay, he's talking to himself. He just said, I won't find me in a voting booth. All a big setup. I know, crazy homeless man. I know. You're just upset that you're not the craziest person here. Okay. Creaking door. My favorite sound ever.
Hello?
Hey!
Dr.
Clown
Munchie?
Painting. Dr. Munchie! Where are you, Dr. Munchie? He probably stepped out to get some munchies. Ugh. We got a few hours. I got a hold of Simon Jared. Everyone? Let's do this. I saw your laptop in reception. Are you already here? Get your stuff ready. Get your stuff ready for what? This all seems very urgent. What's happening? Talk to Pace about using the lab this week. I have managed to book the scanner for tomorrow morning and again on Friday. It's not a lot, but they said we can use the empty reception area as a kind of office. It would allow us to use their computers to run models, and also if a time slot opens up, we can get in there and use the scanner rig right away. I thought we could run some tests tomorrow. We can do a scan of each other to learn the... Ooh, can scan each other. You scan me, I scan you. Just don't scan me in my bathing suit, Playthith. That's private. It's supposed to be pretty easy. On Friday, I'm hoping Dr. Erin Peak will send somebody over. She has a patient that was recently in a car crash. Should be interesting. Oh, yeah, it's fun. Yeah, scanning people who are in car crashes. Sounds like fun. Could scan everybody. I found some extra time in the lab today. Unfortunately, nobody told us about the code change. So I called security, talked to a professor to have him vouch for our project, and finally got a hold of some honcho over at Pace's legal department that could re-grant us permission to use the lab. I'm not allowed to repeat the code in mails or text, but I'll leave a note or something in case we forget. All right, where's the note? Where's the note, buddy? Where's the note? I need the code. You know we're going to need that code. That's like the first thing we're going to have to go and look for. I know what you're doing, game. I know what you're doing. Ooh. Is that a... What is that? What is all that about? Can I read that? Does that say 2501? Was that the code? I can't tell. It's the only number on this page. The only thing I could do here. I actually can't read it. Sometimes I could hold RT to, like, read, but... That shit ain't working. Shit ain't working at all. Alright, let's drop that. Let's throw this. Because, someone should be watching over this place. So screw... Get the hell out of here! I could throw a whole chair! Get out of here, chair! You dick! Ooh, what's that? What are you? What are you lying there behind the computer? Can I throw the computer? I don't need it. I don't need the computer. We're not gonna need this garbage can either. This is fun. I like throwing things. So 2501? Was that it? I have no idea. Ooh, what are you? Yeah, that looks completely too complicated for me. Hopefully I do not have to learn how to use this. Put your scalpel away. The brain can heal itself. Okay. Cool. Water? Agua? Nope. I don't need that. Oh, is that it? Oh, shit, guys. I really hope this is right. Oh, 2501! Baby! Should we be sneaking into the doctor's office like this? See, this is where we're going wrong. We shouldn't go through this door right here. We should go back out the other door and call to reschedule the appointment later. Can we just do that? Because that, I think, is going to save us a whole lot of in trouble. All right, fine. Fine. I don't want to do it. I don't want to do it. So in protest, I'm going to throw this fucking chair back again. But all right, we'll do it your way, you son of a bitch. Oh, I could jump. Look at that. Oh, running's scary. Running is scary. Yeah, there it is. I'm using a SCUF controller connected to the PC, and sometimes it doesn't work right with the RT and LT buttons. Okay, it's a server room! There isn't a single server in here! I want someone to serve me a key so I can get the fuck out. This is a shitty server room. Okay, alright. We got a syringe. We got computers doing something. That's probably a 360 scan of my brain. Yay! There's really, really nothing in here that I think I have to use, but I could be wrong. You know how horror games are. Usually have to travel. Oh, hello!
Oh, hi. Didn't hear you come in. Simon Jarrett, right?
Dr. Munchie?
Well, it's just Mr. Munchie, but I'm working on it. Actually, you're helping me right now.
Is this part of your thesis work?
Yeah. It's a study I'm doing with my colleague, Paul Bird. We hope to design a gentle way to work with brain reconstruction, to help people like you. Oh, did you, take the tracer fluid?
Yes. Yes, I did.
Great. Well, we can start whenever you're ready.
I don't know. Guys, are we ready? That's a really serious question, right? Whenever the doctor asks you, he's like, well, are you ready? Yeah, I guess. I mean, I was ready until you just fucking asked me. Now I don't know. Now I'm not sure if I'm ready or not. All right, let's sit down. Cool. The Oculus Rift. This is awesome. All right. Everything's getting staticky, Doc.
You are Simon Jarrett, correct?
Right.
Toronto, Canada. Munchie. Born 1988, July 16th.
Right.
Flat neurograph, version 6. Good. All files in order.
Will this hurt?
It's just a scan. It'll hurt about as much as getting your picture taken.
Indians thought cameras would steal their souls.
Is that so? Well, let's hope they're wrong. Ready? Say cheese.
Once again, Doc, I don't know if I'm ready or not. You didn't even give me a chance to respond. Okay. Well, GG, I guess.
What happened? Hello? Mr. Munchie?
Holy shit!
Did something go wrong?
Did something go wrong? I would say so, sir! What are you?
This isn't funny!
What?
What is this place? How did I get here?
Oh shit, is this a nightmare? I can't tell! I can't tell if this is real or not! Help me! Did I take the blue pill or the red pill? Where's Morpheus? Damn it! Oh, this sucks. I have no idea. Omni-tool? Okay, I'm not an Omni-tool expert, but I guess I'll have to go find an Omni-tool. Unlock terminal for service control. Okay, okay. What's that? Are you an Omni-tool? Here, why don't you just take this? No? Oh, that's just a mug? Well, you're being too goddamn specific here, okay? Yeah, I'm gonna break it. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna break the shit out of it. Awesome! That work? Yeah! Look at that! We made it out of there! Oh, that's awesome! Fuck your doors. That was great! Oh, I'm touching all sorts of things that I probably shouldn't be touching. Push. Nice. Push the button, hope for the best. That's how we do it, baby. Alright, so now that we have that, I think we just have to go find the Omni tool. If I had to venture a guess as to what we're doing here. So when do the scary things come? Right now? Nope, that's just the toilet. Hold on, wait, the toilet's closed. Right now? Ah! Nope! That's just more toilet. Thank you, game. Thank you for sparing me. Shit. What is that? Is that a fan? Or is that just some broken shit that kind of looks like a fan? Looks like a fan attached to a giant intestine. Okay. That's a keyboard or something. I don't know. I'm not really sure why it's giving me the ability to throw all things. I mean, I guess throwing the fire extinguisher was helpful, so I ain't complaining. Yes! Perfect! Now things are in perfect working order around here. I'm glad we got a chance to tidy up. I really hate it when things are messy. Jesus Christ. We're gonna need to... I don't think there's anything that we can do to fix this room, guys. We're just gonna have to burn it and start over. Okay. Hi. Hello. Should I be opening up all these things? What the fuck are you? Whoa! Why? Why is the screen going all diddly-widdly? Why? I'm getting static. Someone go up to the TV and mess around with the antenna. I'm getting lots of static that I don't like. Is the static? Does it get staticky when there's enemies around? Because that would make sense and it would be helpful. Oh my god, okay. Alright, here we go. This is how I'm going to play this game. We'll just stay right here in this corner. And when everyone tries to get us, we're going to scream and then run away. I mean, tactically retreat. Ooh, what was that? Whoa!
Hey, you. Can you talk? Can you talk like the others? Why are you like this? You want some structure, Joe? Yeah, you do. So weird. Doesn't make any sense.
Okay.
How did I do that?
Yeah, how did I do it? What? Yes? No? Yes? Let's just jump up here. They can't get us up there, right? I don't even know what I'm hiding from. Does it help if I crouch? Okay, there's definitely something else here, because I hear footsteps. Shit! Nothing to see here. It's just this harmless whatever this thing is. I'm it. Okay. Well, there's footsteps coming from over there, so I think we have to go find them. Oh. See, I don't know if the game wants me to... get closer to that thing. Or to stay away from it. I don't even know. Press hold up. Okay. Wait. RB. Okay, so that's leaning. We got the leaning down. Oh god, I don't like this at all! I don't like it! Lean? Hello? It's gonna be a jump scare right around this corner right now. Like 3, 2, 1. Blah! Stop leaning, stupid, we see you. What is all of that? What is all of that? Like, that looks like vines or some sort of plant, but... It's not. It's mechanical. This place is a manifestation. This is me exploring my brain if my brain was an old rusty ship or some sort of space station. What? Reducing the chance of being noticed by who? Shit. Guys, so I'm a little bitch when it comes to horror games, okay? And we're not starting off well here. Crouching. Something tells me I'm going to be crouching a lot. Reduces the chance of being detected by what? By who? Oh, by that. Okay. All right. You could come in. You want me to open the door? Are they just knocking? I feel like I have to go towards it. Oh, shit! I mean, I really feel like there's nothing else for me to do. Why don't we go with the room with the scary sounds? Why don't we go with the room with the not scary sounds? How do you even know you have to go this way? What if the exit is a completely different way? Okay. Hi! Bad guys? Ah! I just got dripped on. Fairy Wing, thank you so much for subscribing. Stream team is strong. Welcome to the awesome army. Thank you so much for supporting the stream. That music actually made me happy for a second. It took me away from out of my completely terrified state. Are there any kind of, what's all that? Oh, Omni Tool! We got the Omni Tool! I called it, by the way. Alright, so we got the Omni Tool. And now we just have to go back. We just have to go back. I mean, we're going back to where the scary things weren't, right? There weren't any scary things around here. So it should be fine now. We're just going back. Very simple. Very nice. Very not scary at all. I'm just crouching because I want to. I'm crouching because I want to. It's not because I'm scared. This fucking lean command is so terrifying. It really is. Hello, what? Oh, that robotic arm scared the shit out of me. Oh, it is way too dark to be doing this. Are you it? Yes. That's the room with the broken window. Omni Tool! There we go. I'm doing this from the floor. I don't give a shit. I'm not standing up. I don't care. Can't make me.
Service console up to 3, including pilot seat activated.
Okay. Unlock toolbox, manage Cortex chip. Okay. We can't do anything there. Oh, sorry. I was still screwing around with that. I was still screwing around with that. Thank you. Oh, shit. Alright, we unlocked the toolbox. Where is the toolbox? There's a toolbox? Alright, hold on. Maybe I should stand up. Okay. Whole bunch of jibba-jabba. A bunch of jibba-jabba that I don't understand what it is. Is it gonna keep doing this? Is it gonna keep cycling through it? Okay. Oh, it's offline. Why? Let's get it back online. Okay. Oh, okay. I should, like, I don't know, do something.
I know they told you that field technicians would get full access throughout Pathos 2. I'm here to tell you that's not gonna happen. Don't get me wrong, I don't wanna get in your way. We need you guys to keep this place up and running, but there needs to be at least some level of security on these things. I don't want to hear you barge into some quarantined area at Omicron and just knock down the whole place with some virus or whatever the hell they're doing over there. This is what you can do. You'll be able to use it to open doors, basically all of them. If you can't, there's something wrong or someone didn't want you in there. Then what do? You shove that Omnitool into a terminal and see if you can't get around it somehow. I mean, sometimes you'll need to get into places where you don't belong. Just find a way. You're an engineer for crying out loud. What else? Take care of your gear. Don't be an asshole. That's about it, really. My name is John Strohmeyer, Pathos 2 security operative. I got an office at Theta. Come see me if you got any issues you can't handle yourself. Good luck.
Alright guys, so we had an orientation, so we're good now. We're totally good. Can we pick up this Omni Tool? Will I need it again? Holy fudge cakes. So tool chip not inserted. So I need to find where the toolbox is. Where is the toolbox? Oh, is it right here? It's right fucking here. It's literally right there.
Security cipher updated.
Yeah! The tool chip was found! We got an Omni Tool now, and now I know exactly where to put this Omni Tool. Right up the monster's ass. Right up there! I don't care. Alright, so where's that room where we had to swipe the Omni Tool? Was it here? Can we please get a flashlight? Please. Pretty please? Like, I really, really need it right now. Hold on, guys. I think I remember where it was. Oh, fuck! What? There's something there! And it doesn't sound friendly. Why? I'm friendly. We could hang. You have a beer over there? I mean, we could share one. Unless you want to just have it. You could have it, too. See, that's how friendly I am. I'll just let you have the whole fucking thing. I don't care. Oh my god. I'm walking to my freaking doom right now. Yeah, what is that? Is this just oil? One match. One match blew this whole entire place sky high. Alright, I'm running. I don't care. I'm gonna run. What's the worst that's gonna happen? Seriously. What, something's gonna eat me? Good. Eat me. Although we don't run, we tactically retreat forward. I think it was down here. Ha ha ha! Swipe that Omnitool, baby! Read my tool! Ooh! We're outside now? No, we're underwater now. This is an utter underwater station. Very, very Bioshock of you, developers. BioShock was a good game. Let's just go play that. It might be less scary. And that works for me. Okay, alright. There's a little brain that showed up. So all this is closed. It has locks on it. Should have known. This static thing. Why? Why is it happening? Why? No, come on! It was so bright out there! Now it's scary and dark again! Why the scariness in the darkness? Who just screamed, "Get away from me"? Was that my character? Dude, get a hold of yourself. Here, throw a box. I'll make you feel better. What? Exactly is that shit? What? Okay. What does it want me to do exactly? Oh! Ew, don't put your finger in there! Don't put your finger in there!
It doesn't hurt anymore.
Oh, it doesn't hurt anymore! After you finger that alien robot butthole, it doesn't hurt anymore. That's nice. How nice for you. Alright guys, so you just have to press RT on that thing just like everything else. For some reason I thought that you have to do something else. Because it actually looked like the D-pad, right? On a controller, because I'm actually playing with a controller hooked up to the PC. So I thought I had to do something on the D-pad, but nope. Just same thing that I had to do with everything else. Just press RT on it. And now we're in a vent. And it doesn't hurt anymore, apparently. Yay! That doesn't help us one goddamn bit. Doesn't help make our lives easier. It's not like we got an upgrade. All we did was finger an alien robot butthole. Under the sea. Under the sea. But alright. Whatever works for you, character. Whatever works for you. Why is everything shaking? Why? Is there an earthquake under the sea? Do earthquakes happen under the sea? I can only assume so. So we had like three possible realities so far. Our original reality, which was a dream, supposedly. Then the dream that we woke up into. Then it was like, actually four, really, if you think about it. Then it was the doctor right after we put on the, when we put on the VR mask. That's what I'm going to call it. When we put on the Oculus Rift and everything got staticky. We were still in the doctor's office. Or now we're in the underwater station. So it's interesting. Very, very interesting. I think that's going to be a huge theme of this game. I'm trying to figure out what is actually happening. Ooh, butthole? Get out of here! No, don't! Who's talking? What?!
Hey, can you hear me?
What? Am I supposed to talk to that thing right there? Can I plug it back in? Please, can I plug it back in? Alright, hold on, what if I... Oh, wait, no, come on, go away! Get out of here. Oh, did I just kill that robot? Is that what happens to me? Is that what happens to me later? First, you put on I mean, that sounded like a person. You put on the Oculus Rift, and then that's what happens to you afterwards? You become one of these things? Yay! That was a happy sound. I like that sound. Get the out of here. Radio signal block, insufficient power. Alright, so how do we sufficientate power here? Hey, buddy! Wake up! Wake up! I need your help! How does this work? Okay. We got a little puzzle here, guys. Start with this one. Go to this one. Right? Maybe? Kind of? Nope. Sort of? Pollution, thank you so much for subscribing. Awesome, thank you so much for supporting the stream. Stream team is strong. Welcome to the awesome army. I have to time this somehow? There we go, that's it. Just have to time that bish. Got him! Oh my god, solving puzzles left and right. The next puzzle, what is this? What the f*** is that thing on the floor? Whoa, 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 whoa! I'm very confused. So everything is offline. Somebody call Smithy D 2001. Guys, you're just freaking blowing up the subscriber count.
What's happening? Hello, is there anyone there?
Hey, can you hear me?
I hear you. Absalon, what's going on?
I have no idea. I just sort of woke up here.
In a room right now?
It was like a seat with a helmet.
Is that right? What's your name?
I'm Simon Jarrett.
And what do you... damn relays. Where are you now?
Someplace dealing with electrical power. I'm not sure if it's a plant or a transformer.
Yeah, you're probably in the thermal plant somewhere. You want to go upstairs to the comm center. It's the room with the dome ceiling.
Hey, look, this place is not... There's something seriously wrong here. Hello?
I'm sorry, I didn't catch that. We lost another relay. Listen, head for the comm center upstairs. I'll wait here.
All right, guys, didn't want to interrupt the game audio, but Smithy D, thank you so much for following, supporting the stream. Stream team is strong. Welcome to Awesome Army. So we have to go up. I mean, this woman doesn't sound... She doesn't sound worried at all. She almost doesn't sound like she knows that anything weird is going on. Which is awkward, which is definitely peculiar, because... I mean, anyone that takes one look at this place automatically will know that something is wrong. Maybe, just maybe, she's actually one of those things. That's what I'm thinking. Maybe she's a robot, too. Except she's not, like, I don't know, hooked up to power or something. Something that made that dude will freak the fuck out! Okay. Alright, well, I'm just gonna go back upstairs. How about that? Okay, all right. How about that then? You got me. You got me, game developers. You got me. That was a troll ladder. Shit. What? Why is my heart beating? So does my heart beat every single time there's an enemy around? Is that... What is that? That's a Big Daddy. That is straight up a Big Daddy from BioShock. Except I don't have any plasmids. And I don't have a drill. Ew. Ew. No, like, seriously, what is happening there? Is that our friend that we were just talking to? Oh, God. How quietly and slowly do I need to go to be able to avoid that thing completely? Big Daddy, you've grown. You've grown a lot since the last time I've seen you. Alright, guys. Well, thank you so much for opening the door. Big man. Or woman. It just looks like a bunch of those things. It's just like... Maybe a person that mutated into like that... Those... Phosphorus... With growths? I don't even know what the hell is going on there. Huh. Interesting. I could have sworn this is where I would have to go. But it ain't. But it ain't. Oh, God. Oh, God. He's coming back this way? Should I go upstairs? Oh, is it gonna break again? You're not allowed to go upstairs. No, we said. No. Yeah. Okay. Should I be switching things on right now? Oh, fuck. No. No. What is happening? What is happening? Why? Oh, I was getting hurt by the steam? Is that- Oh, shit! Close it! Close the thing! Oh, that got scary for a second. The footsteps grew very- They were growing more rapid and louder behind me. So I have a feeling we just escaped death. Huh? Huh? Okay. Alright, guys, we're making our way towards something. I don't know exactly what it is, but we are definitely on our way. ID number? So we're gonna have- ooh, what's this? What are you? Process initiated, check terminal for details. So we probably need to check the- or change the ID? Is that what we have to do? Are we on the hunt for an identification? What is that? What's that? Should I go up? Alright, well, that will not open. The lever said, screw you. What is that? Yeah, I know. Thank you. they're so proud that they, okay, that's a dead body. They're so proud that they programmed the ability to throw things that they just keep reminding you about it. Is that a robot? Is the robot talking to me this entire time? Okay. Alright, well, let's go fuck with it. And see what happens.
What are you?
Are you blind? It's me, Carl. Carl Semkin. Wrangler? Any of this sound familiar to you?
I know, actually.
Well, thanks for being so helpful. It's not like I'm knocked out on the floor or anything. What the hell happened to you?
What the fuck do we look like then? I mean, that guy looks like that and thinks he's still a person. Or... oh my god, wait a second.
Everything. Did you go diving in sewage or something?
What if this is a planet where that's what beings actually look like? And we are all weird.
Are you human?
Shit, did my body give it away? I try hard saying mystery. Yeah, I'm human. Are you?
My name is Simon. Do you know anything about this place?
Oh, you're new. That makes us slightly less weird. Look, I'm obviously hurt. If you see anyone else around, just tell them where I am.
So, where are you, exactly?
Are you for real? I'm right here. See me waiting? Look at my hands. Hey, buddy!
Okay, I'm not seeing it. I see a machine, a robot talking.
What the hell are you looking at? I'm here! See?
Okay. I just didn't expect you to look like that.
You're really hung up on appearances, you know that?
That's funny. So what if in this universe, this is what humans actually look like? And we're the odd one out. We're actually weird.
How did you hurt yourself?
Not sure. Blacked out pretty bad. Can't remember how I got here.
What do you remember then?
I was in the pilot seat, remoting a UH.
UH?
A universal helper. You know, a robot like these things, but livelier. Anyway, I was just dealing with some heat shields and... that's my last clear memory.
Okay.
You were remote controlling a robot.
We do it all the time. Robots are too unaware to deal with some stuff. Intuition doesn't grow on motherboards, you know?
Did you maybe get trapped in the robot somehow?
Your mind is pretty tightly wired to the helper, but... nah, pretty far-fetched.
I keep talking to him.
Listen, I don't want to alarm you, but I think you might be trapped in a robot.
I'm telling you, get your eyes checked. I'm right here. I see both my hands, both my feet. When you remote, all you see is like a video feed from the helper unit. Your own body is entirely out of the picture.
So weird. Bizarre, man.
Find someone who can help.
Alright, that's it. So that was the end of our conversation. Hey, we should have asked him about the Big Daddy that was trying to kill us before. How about that? That probably could have been a good person to ask. A good robot thing to ask. Good robot person. Alright, fine, whatever. So, yeah, we had a conversation with that robot that thinks it's a human, or that human that thinks it's a robot. I'm not really sure. Not entirely sure what is going on around here. Yeah, a lot of people are asking what game this is. It's right in the title, guys. It's SOMA. SOMA's the name of the game. This is actually from the developers of Amnesia, the game Amnesia.
Oh god, he's dead? He's dead.
Carl Semkin. See, that's what I'm saying. Maybe, I don't know, that's so weird. Maybe they traded bodies? Or traded realities? That's so weird! This is so bizarre! It's twisting my brain in ways that are hurting my head. Okay.
Did you get the final backup turbos going?
Everything is wired evenly. We've hedged our bets as much as we possibly can.
So that's it? Enough power to run Pathos 2 until the next apocalypse. We're ready to go.
I really hope we didn't mess anything up. I don't want to have to come back here again.
Relax, it's over. We're going to Theta.
Maybe we should seal more blocks. I don't trust the helpers to let this place run in peace.
We've sealed everything. Everything from the barracks to the comm center. If anyone ever sets their foot here again, they're going to have a hell of a time getting around. Ah!
What the fuck was that? What, did you get attacked by a toaster? He got attacked by a DSL modem. What the? Huh? Okay. Oh yeah, that's one of those fluorescent buttholes that I have to finger so I can't feel pain anymore. A lot of people saying they're confused. I think that's the point, guys. I think that's the point. I think we're supposed to be confused right about now. Nothing here makes sense, and I think that's the purpose. Water? Should we open that? I don't want to. Should we stand back? I'm gonna stand back. Do we drain something first? Or just get in the closet? Is this for hiding? This place was meant for hiding, and that's just what I'll do. Actually, not hiding. Tactically waiting, guys. That's what we do. We tactically wait. So yeah, that's very, flood hazard. Yes, thank you. Thank you very much. I mean, I kind of figured that shit out when I saw the water flowing through... Mind your head. Okay. Through the door, but okay. Hello? Hello? Oh, I don't like this at all. Can I pick him up? Can I pick him up and throw him? How do I go find help? That's what I need to do. Is there any way for me to drain that thing? The way you interact with computers actually reminds me of Doom 3. Ugh. Oh, it's another one of those things. Let's touch it. What? I... Uh-huh. Okay. Why the hell is everything shaking? Can we open you? Okay, guess not. So we are here. The control station. So we have to get to the domed. We have to get to communications. So communications is... Looks like it's up from where we are. And we can't open that door because... It won't let us. Whoop. Turn around. We sealed up Cylon to keep it working. Don't fuck it up. Carl was not my fault. P.S. Carl was not my fault. Hello? Ooh. I thought that was going to be some sort of key card that I could actually open doors with or something like that, but it wouldn't. Can I put one of these things on? It would make me feel better. I tried, I swear I tried to do that before. And it didn't let me. What? What did I do? Ah! Ah! Well, please don't I have to! It's the only thing I can do! I'm sorry! I'm so sorry! Please, communications, please? Pretty please? Oh, no. Guys, what do we do? What did we do to that poor bastard? When in doubt, put your finger in a robot underwater space butthole. Ah, like he's in constant pain right now. He's just in constant fucking pain. Did he have a badge? He did have a badge. ID 0722. Maybe we have to put the IDs in. 0722 and the other one was... 0735. That should be pretty easy to remember. 0722? 1922, good year? Not really. I'm pretty sure that was... Is that the Great Depression? In 1935. It's okay. It's fine. 0722. Nope. Nope. Damn it. Clear. Clear. Clear the shit. 0722. Okay. Okay. Yeah! Look at that! We did it! Okay. Event log. Blackout. Aftershock. Aftershock. Wait, what does it say? Heat shield burned out. Okay, power output. Log out. That was it? No. There has to be something else we can do here. 07... Shit, we just did 0722, so 0735, right? Okay, Amy. Please! Give us something better. Give me something good! Is it the same stuff? Okay, that did nothing for us. Like, absolutely nothing. Do I have to do it on the other computer? Let's try this. 0722. Okay. Oh, you have to go to the other, to the other computer. Great. On. We definitely need to bring that on. All right, well, let's go up there first. I mean, honestly, for some reason, I thought both of the computers were going to be the same thing, but I guess not. They have a special computer for turning on the power. Okay, lady? Where are you, lady? Are you it? Excuse me, we're about to get real friendly if that's you. Buh, buh, buh! Alright, there was a lady up here. She told us to go here, and now she's gone! Oh, we've been stood up, guys. We've been stood up. Bamboozled, even. What in the fuck? Alright, I'm just gonna try them all. That's weird. Alright, we're just gonna move this around. We're gonna hone in on this signal right here. It's gotta be somewhere around here. Alignment? Yes, I know. I understand. I understand what you're doing, what you're saying to me right now. But it's not working, okay? Bam! Connected! I mean, it's weird that we had to use a little puzzle to just make a phone call, but okay. I'm not gonna tell you how to do your jobs. Perfect. That's exactly what I wanted. We're connected, though. Alright, 2203. What's behind door number 2203? Today might be our lucky day. Bam! Getting better at these call puzzles.
Hey, are you there? I found the dome ceiling.
Oh, that's better. Simon, was it?
Jared. Simon Jared.
Hi, Simon. I'm Catherine. Have you figured out what's going on yet?
Me? I was hoping you'd have some answers.
I probably have some. What do you want to know?
Where to even begin? I mean, what is this place? How did I get here? And why do the robots talk like they're people?
Well, you're at Upsilon, clearly. Have you never been there before? Where did you work?
The Grimoire in Toronto. Is that really important?
No, I mean, where did you work at Pathos 2?
I don't know what that is.
That's unexpected. Did you come directly from Toronto?
Yeah, I did. And it was very unexpected.
Have you seen any people? Like, staff or field technicians?
Only robots. Crazy ones. Except for one. I think he was in pain. I'm not sure what to do.
He said he was hurting.
Sort of. I don't know. What was that? No!
What's going on?
I think this place is about to collapse. What do I do?
What am I gonna do? Oh my god! Oh! 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 How do we? Shit. Open the fucking door! Open the fucking thing! Oh god! Am I dead? Am I dead? Are we dead, stream team? Are we dead? It's just a black screen now. Just a black screen and I don't know what the hell is going on. Okay, we're underwater.
What the hell? How is this possible? This is insane!
Yup, it is insane, sir. All of a sudden, we're wearing a scuba suit? What is even happening right now? Because I can't even understand. I mean, clearly the fabrics of reality are all sorts of fudged up. Who fudged them up? Carl? It was you, wasn't it, Carl? We're walking. Why can't you swim? Just swim upwards, man. No, I mean, now it's really, really reminding me of Bioshock.
Lambda, find the shuttle to Lambda.
A shuttle down here? I don't know, bro. Shuttles run not very often down here. Okay. That didn't work. I pressed the button and it didn't work. Screw you, button. Making pretend that I had options. Meanwhile, you were not even a working button. Get out of here, you piece of shit. We just met, but I already know you're a trolling piece of shit. Button? See? That's what I like. There's no button. Okay. No buttons to lie to your face with. Can I run? Oh, I can run. Which is weird. Shouldn't be able to run underwater. I don't think it's physically possible to do that. But okay. At least not at these speeds. But then again, it's also not possible to physically die and then all of a sudden manifest a scuba suit around you. So, there's that.
Come in, Theta. You better answer me, Strasky. Come on!
Amy, where are you?
The field. I had to leave.
Is Carl with you?
It all went to hell.
Hold on. You got the power automated, right? The plant is safe? We need the power to keep the sites running.
Oh, fuck the power! Fuck you, Strasky! The machines killed Carl.
Aw, oh, shit. All right, calm down. It'll be okay. Can you get back to Theta?
Yeah. I think so. I'll head for the shuttle, the aux.
Good luck, Amy. Rooting for you.
So for some reason, I could tap into, like, things that happened in the past. As if they're like, I don't know, as if I'm listening to like old transmissions. I mean, I guess it makes sense. Whoa! Yes, I'm here. Hello. Why are you red? Does red means bad? Whoa, 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 buddy!
Why are you making me do this?
Making you do what? What are you talking about? You're just a robot. You're just a robot under the sea. Why? Things are supposed to be happy under the sea. You never heard the song, Under the Sea. Under the Sea. Why you gotta scan me, bro? Don't scan me, bro. I do anything with this? Nope, absolutely not. If I stick around that guy for too long, will he scan me to death? So empty. Maybe. I don't know. I don't know what's inside of you. Can I crouch? Oh, I jumped instead. That's completely the opposite of what I wanted to do. You can't think straight. What? Is that another person? A person trapped in a robot? Or a robot trapped in a person? I don't know. I have no idea. We gotta get the hell out of here, guys. Seriously. I've had enough. This whole underwater adventure, as fun as it is. I'm ready to go on a shuttle. Shuttle my body. Shuttle it. Okay. Okay. Can I touch you? Can I pull you? Hey! Robot guy! Robot guy, what are you doing? Can't get his attention. I'm trying to jump too. Shit ain't working. It's the robot man. It's the robot man. Was that a third robot guy now? Oh shit. Oh shit. He's turning right for us, guys. Alright, found a little sunken ship. We can use this as cover. Just have to keep going down the road. Should be fine if we time this right. Go! 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 Come on, make your way through this underwater shrubbery, please. This foliage. Oh, it's like a little glow around them. You guys see that? A little glow around the little coral things. Oh, shit. What was that? Where's our robot freaking guard? Bouncer. Alright, dude, so just further and further down the road. I have no idea where we're going, what to expect here. Shuttle station! Oh, thank you. Thank you. I've been more happy to see a shuttle before in my life. No! Troll button! Okay? Dude, I'm not an electrician. What's happening here? How do I do this? You gotta be kidding me. Oh, just like that. Do we have to break it? No, I guess maybe not. Huh? Should be able to plug them back in, right? Or maybe not. Is there another one? Oh, just open it. Okay. So we've disabled it. Should we close it back up? I feel like closing it behind me. It makes me feel safer. Makes me feel peachy keen. So we're gonna do that. Probably makes no difference whatsoever. My Omnitool! Access is granted, baby. This is how we do it. Shit, all right. So, calm down.
Let's hope the shuttle still works.
What is happening here?
Where did I get a flashlight?
Are you serious? You had a flashlight the whole time? Maybe you just got one? Maybe your mind manifested that shit just like it did the scuba?
Jackie? Come in, Theta.
Hey,
okay? What? I can't.
Where are you now?
Jackie! I'm at the shuttle, but it's not looking good. The lights flicker like mad. I think the power regulator is broken. I have to fix it. I don't want to get stranded halfway to Theta. What was that? I can't hear you. Don't worry. I'll fix it. Somehow.
All right, dudes, here we go. I don't want to go in there. Nuh-uh. Nuh-uh. You know what? I don't particularly want to go in there either, to be honest. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you so much. Now I know how to put together the Luxembourg from IKEA. Manifest Destiny? Okay. Ultimately, mankind. Okay. Ooh. It's a video.
I guess it's a good thing we never had any kids. Hard enough looking my parents in the eyes. They're going to a bomb shelter upstate, by the way. Along with your dad. I'm guessing someone will help them send you a message somehow. I mean, I hope they will. Hell, I'm not even sure you'll get this message. If you do, I want you to know I never blamed you for following your dreams. I was just mad it didn't fit better with what I imagined our lives would be. I really wanted the picket fence, big family, you know. I guess what I'm trying to say is I'm proud of you. And even though it's been difficult to be separated from you, I regret nothing. I'm happy. And I really wish I was able to say this without the sky falling down. I love you, Amy. I always have. And always will.
That man regrets nothing. Nothing. You know why? Because he didn't let his dreams be dreams. He just did it. He did it. All right, guys. We watched a little YouTube video. That was nice. A little vlog. It was cute. Hello. Hi. Are all those full of gas? Should I not be lighting matches around here? Whoa, what the hell? It's locked? Why, though? How come, though? Oh, shit! No! No! The butthole is fighting back!
Jesus Christ! What the hell?
Dude! You go sticking your fingers in a bunch of robot underwater space buttholes. One of them is bound to fight back. He's like, oh, Jesus, what the hell? Like, he hasn't been the weird one this whole time. Insufficient power. Okay. Fine, then. What's here? I'm in a cave and it's really vast and I got a dolomite rock that looks like Japan. I'm the king of the world. Okay. So even more things now. Even more things. Oh, that's a person. Oh, that's... Oh, you're not looking too good, lady. Your lungs, for some reason, turn into robot lungs. But they're still working, so yay! Good job. She's still blinking. That's so weird. All right, let's talk. Let's have a conversation. Let's have a casual conversation. Hey, girl. What's going on? You come here often?
Hey, are you?
Don't hurt me.
Can I help?
It won't let me die. Nothing is allowed to die.
What happened?
An accident. Fixing the power. I was going to Theta.
Okay.
If you see Masters or Holland, tell them I need help. Okay? Amy needs help.
Is that it? Okay, we're done. It won't let her die! Am I controlling any of this? Okay.
Are you okay? Are you okay?
I don't know. I want to go home.
I don't know if I should be putting these things out of their misery or not. I mean, she said it won't let her die, right? So, If I unplug her from the power, she will die, I think. Oh, we have to. All right, so there it is. So only one thing was powered. When we unplugged one of the cords, two things were powered. So we have to unplug her. We're gonna have to pull the cord, literally. Sorry, lady. So sorry.
Oh, fuck.
Yo, what did you think was gonna happen? I thought we were all on the same page. Can we, is there any way, our face, man. All right, well, power, it's stable. Everything's good now. I fixed it. I fixed it by killing Amy or helping Amy. I'm not entirely sure which one I did. That flashlight, though. That flashlight, though. I'm just gonna run. I don't care. Tactical retreat forward. Alright, guys. So, we haven't seen any monsters, really. The only monster we've seen up until right now has been the, that Big Daddy-looking thing from Bioshock. But everything else has been, I mean, really creepy. But it hasn't really been, like, a monster chasing us or anything like that. So, I'm expecting to see something like that soon. There we go. Thank you. Thank you. Adaptable pipes. Perfect. Thank you so much. I really appreciate that information. There's nothing I could have done without that information.
Shuttle J6 activated. Standing by.
Das! Take the throne! The helm! Oh shit, am I doing this in the right order? Or is there no right order? Did I just get really lucky? And the button. The button, please. Oh, you get to pick where you go? Shit, where were we supposed to go, guys? Was it Theta? I think it was Theta, right? Lambda. Okay, so let's go to Lambda then. I mean, we'd have to go through Lambda anyway. What is another game that had this exact thing that I recently just played on the channel? I think it was Doom. Was it Doom? Something like that.
Welcome to Pathos 2, your expressway to the stars.
Thank you.
What started as a thermal mining operation in the 60s has now become home to the Omega Space Gun, the world's most affordable way to launch satellites and deep space probes. Our unique Atlantic Ocean location allows for this gigantic coil gun, running longer than a marathon, to safely launch projectiles without risk of damaging the payload with risky combustion. The station has multiple sites and has a diverse staff of engineers and scientists. Together, they are able to produce, assemble, and launch the world's most sophisticated spacecrafts.
Well, good for them.
Our principal operation, Pathos 2 is also the home for multiple research projects within the marine sciences, including hydroculture, turbulence, and deep sea construction. We are now leaving Upsilon for Lambda. Lambda is Pathos 2's shipping dock and transportation hub. There, you will be able to find shuttle trains leading to all the other parts of the station.
How very, very helpful of them to explain all of that to us. Now imagine riding this shuttle like every day, multiple times a day. Is there any way to turn that shit off? Please. Track obstructed. Oh, called it. Called it. What did I say? Did I say we were gonna get interrupted, or did I say we were gonna get interrupted? Wake up! Oh shit. The doors. How do we open stuff? Oh, exit. Okay. Oh, really? That's what the emergency exit valve does? it just shoots the front of the shuttle off? That's terrible. That is a terrible design flaw. What if I accidentally pull this thing while I'm in motion? The front is gonna fly off, land on the tracks, and then I'm gonna go over it and derail the whole fucking shuttle. But okay, I'm not gonna tell you. You guys are engineers. Big, fancy, schmancy space shuttle engineers. I'm not gonna tell you how to do your job. Is that a girl? Is that a phone? Hold on, guys, I have to get this.
Simon, are you there?
Catherine, is that you? I was on my way, but then the shuttle train, it fucking crashed.
Are you all right? The system says the section is sealed for suspected hull breach.
No, I'm not all right. What the hell happened to the world? Why are we underwater?
Wow, you're really out of place, aren't you? Look, don't worry about that right now. I realize you're confused, but you're so close to Lambda. If you just keep going.
How close? Can I walk there?
Yeah, but the tunnel is locked off to protect the overall structure from collapsing. What you need to find is your section's maintenance hatch. It'll lead outside.
Maintenance hatch. No problem.
What is that? What's going on up there? I gotta go. See you soon, Simon.
Catherine? You okay?
Dude, she hung up already. What was that? Was that something just moving? Or am I freaking the fuck out? Anybody want some? Anybody want some of this delicious filtered water? It's mineral water. It's underground. It's good for you. Zero toxins. I promise. Should I crouch? I feel like I should crouch. Okay. But what's over there, though? What is over there, though? Is that another hatch? Is that another one of those buttholes? Should I touch it? I'm gonna go touch it. I mean, the last time I tried to eat my finger. You know, rightfully so. I deserved it. I have been kind of an asshole. See what I did there? An asshole? Alright, let's put our finger in one. What? Dude, what do you get out of that? Why do I keep doing that? I mean, the first time you said it made the pain go away, but like, what about the third, fourth, and fifth time? Are you just fingering these things for fun at this point? Alright, we're going up. Up to the light. Swipe that tool, baby. Whoa, 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 whoa. I didn't do it. I didn't do it. It was the Omni tool. It was the Omni tool. The Omni tool did it. No, make it stop. I don't want to go underwater. Don't I have an option here? Anything I can do? Can I jump up and pull that hatch? No, guess maybe not. Ooh, yep. It says access is granted. Oh, thank you. Took your damn time. No, I don't want to be out here. Those weird freaking, those weird guards are here.
I mean, really, how big can this ocean be?
How big can the ocean be? Pretty f***ing big, character! Pretty f***ing big! Don't ask questions like that! Both of our lives depend on it. Oh, what's the worst that could happen? A lot of things, okay? A lot of things can be worse. An octopus, for example. That could be worse. A little crab. Little crab. Oh, such a cute little crab. Look at him go. Where you going, buddy? Where you going? You want to come with me? You want to be my friend? You want to be my friend? Can you fight robot-human hybrids? Come on. Oh, come on. Where are you going? You don't seem to like the idea of fighting robot-human hybrids. All right, fine. Whatever. I don't need you then. I'll do this myself. Crab, come with me. Please. Please. All right. We're going to run. We're going to tactically retreat forward. Oh, God. What is all of this stuff? All this growth. How quickly do things like that grow on things under the sea? Is it pretty quickly? Because I feel like it takes like a really long time for things like that to really like grow to their full size. But I don't know. I'm not an oceanologist. Has this been here for years and years and years, like decades even? I mean, we seem to be in the future now. Far, far, far in the future. Or in the past. I mean, this could in fact be Bioshock. Whoa, shit! 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 No! Go, jump, dude, jump, 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 jump! Stop! No! God damn it, this thing's gonna kill me! This thing's gonna kill me! He's gonna eat my life force! Why? I'm dead. I'm dead! What the hell? What the fuck? Get away from me! Pray for your life, you little shit. No, thank you! No, thanks, I'd rather not. If you could just let me go, that would be great! Come on, man. Come on! Take the clear treat! We're gonna make it! We're gonna make it! Somehow, magically, he's pulling us backwards, but we're gonna make it! We ain't dead just yet. Maybe soon, though. Quite possibly very soon, though. Oh! Stupid robot guard! What are you doing? This ain't your ocean. You don't own the ocean, stupid. What are you, the ocean police? Good luck with that. What's this? Are you Lambda? Lambda-da-da-da? Lambda-da? Lambda-da? What's that? Is that another one of those robots? I kind of want to go touch it. Oh, oh, oh! It's a little shuttle. What is inside of you? Anything helpful to me in particular? Oh, God! I swear to God, I just got scared of my Omni-Tool. The Omni-Tool just jumped out. He whipped it out from the bottom of the screen, and it scared the shit out of me. God damn it. Come on, Omni-Tool. Whose side are you on? Okay. Yes! A loading bar. That's exactly what I wanted.
Escape vessel. Protocol missing.
Escape vessel? Huh. Interesting. Is this what we used to escape at the end of the game? I don't know. I have no fucking clue. Come on, Lambda-da-da. Lambda-da. Lambda-da.
This must be Lambda.
Yeah, Catherine's a robot, dude. Catherine is... She is so a robot, I can't even tell you. I scared the shit out of myself, guys. The shit. Alright, not literally. I didn't actually poop myself. But I am gonna go pause the game and I have to be back in about 5 minutes. Nothing shitting myself related. Absolutely nothing. I'm just kidding, we're not pausing the game. I'm gonna keep it going. I'm gonna keep this underwater trainer rolling. I'm gonna keep throwing shit. I don't care. Makes me feel powerful. It's the only thing I could do in this gosh darn game. Alright, monsters. Underwater sea creatures. Fight me, bros. Fight me. I have a helmet! I have a helmet! Oh! 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 Oh, that was just horrible timing on my part. Or perfect timing on my part. I think we just saw our very first monster when I was antagonizing one, not thinking there was one there. They don't like helmets. They don't like head coverings. For some reason, safety is not their primary concern. Fuck you, helmet. Fuck you. Well, if you guys hate helmets, I have one right here. Stand back.
Catherine?
I will throw it.
Don't look at it.
Don't look at it. Oh. Holy shit. Guys. The footsteps! The footsteps are right there! See, I've never played Amnesia, but is this the same concept? Oh! What was that? Does that mean we're safe now? Alright, I'm gonna turn around. If we die... Okay. Woo! Catherine! Are you a robot? Catherine! Was that Catherine?
Right next to you.
Oh, shit! I mean, come on. Come on. Come on.
No, not you too. I was really hoping you were human.
Don't let the circuitry fool you. I was human once.
Can't take any more. Everything's fucked. I give up. There's nothing left.
Calm down. It's not the end of the world.
You sure? It sure as hell looks like it. For all I know, there's no one left except for me.
What do you mean? I'm right here.
Don't take this the wrong way, but I meant any humans left except for me.
Have you looked at yourself lately? You're a walking, talking diving suit with some electronics slapped on for good measure.
I don't.
You don't want to think about it? We'll start thinking about it.
I don't want to do this anymore. I don't want to be this. I want out.
Before you do anything hasty, could you help me with something?
What?
I was trying to find out what happened with my project when that brute knocked me to the ground.
Your project? How could anything possibly matter when you know you're a stupid robot in a stupid dead world?
Okay, focus. I need you to fix me so I can get back to work. Then you can sulk as much as you want.
You gotta be kidding, right? I think I have a better chance of building myself a time machine than of putting you back together.
I just need to access the computer. Oh, is that an Omnitool you're carrying?
Oh, the door opener? I picked it up at Upsilon where I woke up.
That'll have to do. Plug it into the terminal.
Sure, whatever.
Terminal?
When the Omnitool is loaded, just plug my Cortex chip into the tool.
What's a Cortex chip?
It will be obvious. I'll eject it for you. Just grab the chip and slide it into the Omnitool. Come on, I just need you to do this one thing for me.
Or hold on, girl, I'll slide it in. Settle down.
Terminal 27 activated.
The Omnitool is ready now. Should be easy enough. Just pick up the chip and slide it into the Omnitool.
Why does a robot chip fit a door opener?
It's standardized connection.
Catherine? Alright. Let's give this a try.
Well, there's a whole bunch of stuff here. Do I already have it? Does one already have it? Do I? Oh, there it is. Cool! Now I have it. When she says fix her, what does she mean? What does she mean? I'm not so sure anymore. Does she want us to, like, plug her in? Just like Carl was plugged in? Or that first robot that was like, I'm so happy, why did you unplug me? Is that what she wants? I don't know, whatever. Well, time will tell.
Much anything will fit. Oh, this feels weird. I'm in the Omnitool? Thanks.
So, what's the project about?
My project? Oh, well, I saved all the people on the station as brain scans and put them into an artificial world. We were going to launch it into space to save it from, all of this.
Are you telling me that you were going to launch a computer world filled with people into space?
Yes. It was just a pet project at first, but it got really serious after the comet took out the surface. Then, suddenly, it became very important, and it was officially named the Ark.
That's appropriate. How far did you get?
I don't know. That version of me that I am. It came from a scan I did pretty early on. The living Catherine could very well have finished the project and launched it. I guess she could even still be alive. Weird thought.
Oh, wow.
So, thinking robots, are they also scans you did?
They could be, but I doubt it. I'd expect much more sense if that was the case. Ah, all right, finally.
What's happening?
I managed to restore some data from the backup server. This should tell us everything we need. Oh. Could you do me a favor and run into the other room and have a look? I don't seem to be able to view the files in this condition. I need to know that the Ark is safe.
Sure, Kath.
Thanks. I'll unlock the door for you.
So this is actually Catherine's, like,
what
mind,
was
computer
from
mind.
Toronto?
Yeah, I just went in for a brain scan, and suddenly, here I am.
That doesn't make any sense. How? Why would anyone bring a scan from Toronto?
You think that's strange? What if I tell you it was back in 2015?
Whoa.
Well, I mean, so I can just be a mind, right? I mean, if they're scanning people's minds and turning them into computers, and the minds are fully functional, like people, like the people that they came from, like Catherine, I mean, we could just be a computer program of our own brain, just moving around in some sort of body, or just imagining all of this, honestly. So that's pretty crazy. So yeah, so that's actually Catherine's computerized mind. And the real Catherine could still be out there somehow.
Keep at it. I'd really like to know who thought sending a Canadian to the bottom of the sea was a good idea.
Just gonna fist it now? Just gonna shove your whole fist in. You still don't know what you're doing. Why are you doing something that you don't know what you're doing? Especially when it involves fisting foreign holes. My character, man. Oh, a helmet! Yes! We'll need that to scare off the monsters. Or to freaking... What was that?
I think it's back.
Shit.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Keep your eyes peeled? You told me not to look at it. So does the helmet ward off... Actually, you know what? As soon as I started talking about the helmet, the fucking thing came again.
That creature was strangely...
It summons it.
Overbearing.
Yeah, it basically exploded with electromagnetism.
That's bad for us, right?
Confusing, at least. Gives the senses a good punch.
Alright, so are we good now? Are we good? Is that thing gone? I hope so, because I'm continuing on my path. Jesus, man. Jesus! Alright, I'm gonna stop crouching. What are you, information? I've stayed up all night, seemed like a waste to go to sleep. I've got the TV on in the background, the newscasters are covering the incoming comet like they were counting down for New Year's Eve. I know it's messed up wishing you were here with me. I suppose if anyone has a chance to survive this thing, it would be you guys below the waves. I hope you're able to go on if it's a life worth living. Looks like the shit's about to hit the fan. It better hit... Oh, I better hit sand before the shockwave reaches us. I'm proud of you, boy!
There's really no way around.
Boy!
A freaking comet killed the planet.
Afraid so.
You were all stranded down here.
And we were the lucky ones.
Don't do drugs, folks. Don't do drugs. Get out of here, drugs. Continuing on our merry way, then. Continuing on our not-so-merry way. Too many doors! Too many doors or too many things, I don't know what they do.
Yes, look for anything about the Ark.
We found it! We found the computer! Let me get this straight. The files are in the computer? We're gonna have to break the computer.
Are you excited about the Ark? At first, I couldn't really see the point of it. But then I thought, why shouldn't we, right? I mean, if we are able to save even just a small piece of ourselves, why wouldn't we do that?
So you are in favor then?
I think it's really important we do this.
Robin Bass! Robin Bass dropping the bass.
What are your thoughts on the Ark?
It's a great idea. Finally we have something to do. Am I right?
Are you optimistic about the project's chances of, about the Ark reaching space?
Yeah, it can definitely be done. You already solved the biggest problem, how to actually get us all in there. Now all we have to do is build the damn thing, and hope Phi is still operational. Yeah,
All right, interview number three. What is behind door number three? It's a new car! It's a new comet!
What are your thoughts on the ARC project?
The idea is just incredible, by every definition. It really makes you think about what it means to be human.
What makes you say that?
Beyond the basics, beyond the superficial, I'm convinced there's something with even greater value. You have provided a platform which is not necessarily restricted to our digital progeny, but a means of actual survival. It's my sincerest belief that we can go on living through the reality of continuity.
All right, dude. So, basically, I mean, they're just talking about the Ark, the same project that Catherine was talking to us about. It's when they wanted
the tower and the dock and the welcome center.
What tower? What are you talking about?
This place is in ruins. All the cameras show static. It's so strange.
So basically making humans into computer programs and launching them into space. That's what the whole Ark thing is.
Is this from inside the Ark?
Yes. That's some early renders of the world inside.
Looks a whole lot comfier than this place.
Damn! That's the Ark? Yo, make me into a computer program. Make me into a computer program now, Igor.exe. I'm ready. The hell is that? Looks like ghosts. So is that what's chasing us? It's one of those things? I mean, clearly it's not a human, but it's a human-like thing. And it looks like it's made out of just energy. So is that the monster, quote unquote, in the game? Yeah, okay. Hopefully you know how to use that, because I don't. I have no idea what that means. Alright, you got it? Good. I'm glad. If you are reading this, you have successfully entered the Ark. This survey is designed to give you, the developers, a better understanding of what your subjective experience and how to improve your well-being. Please continue with the survey. Okay. How do you... What? I'm taking a survey right now. Alright, guys. How would you describe your physical condition? I feel normal. I feel invigorated, better version of myself. I feel alien. I'm a visitor inside another's body. I feel fake, no longer a real person. Let's go with 4. Was that it? Your mental condition. I feel normal. I feel disconnected. I feel altered, a change in character. I feel lost. I don't exist anymore. I feel disconnected. How would you describe your senses as expected normal? I feel blocked, my senses are numb, I'm lacking one more. I'm gonna say normal. I feel fine. I think a character feels fine too. How would you describe describe the sensation of your new condition? It's pleasant. I don't like it. Something's wrong. It's disconcerting. Everything feels constructed, depressing. I can't shake the feeling of it all being fake. I'm gonna go ahead and say that's not really depressing. I don't like it. I don't like it at all. I don't like it one bit. Are you troubled by the fact that you are no longer strictly human? No, I feel fine. Somewhat, I feel like I lost myself. Yes, I'm... Does that say mourn? My previous existence, I don't care what form I take as long as I get... I don't care. I don't care! Like I said, if I get to live there, sign me up. Igor.exe is ready. How do you perceive your new existence? It's a direct continuation of my previous self, like a new chapter in my life. It's like being born all over again. Something completely different that has nothing to do with my previous self. That's true. If we're talking about the character's experience, I think that's what he would be thinking. Do you think this is a new existence will be a life worth living? Maybe. No, it's too detached. Yes, but with less meaning. Just much of a previous life. Maybe. I'm not sure. Maybe if things, like, stop trying to kill me, maybe I could get used to it. Would you rather be removed from the project and accept death? No! No! Igor.exe will not be directed to the trash bin, recycle bin. I will not be deleted. Oh, thank you! Oh, that's so nice.
I found a tracker homed in on the Ark.
Oh, that's clever. I wonder if I thought of that. Does it still work? I really need to know what happened to it.
I think so. It's doing something at least.
Where is it?
Hold on. I'm trying to find it.
Please let it be safe.
Okay. So we're scanning for it. Nice! Oh, so it's on Earth. It's going to be in Africa. I know it. Oh shit, did I guess it? I almost did. It's probably either one up or one down. Now we're getting a little farther, so it's... Huh? So maybe not there. We found it! Holy shit, you've gotta be kidding me. Okay. So when you're close, the loading bar loads almost all the way, so you just kinda have to... It's kinda like a getting colder or getting hotter type thing. So we're probably staying here. So, probably, actually, right around here. There we go. Bam! Located, baby! Holy shit, you gotta be kidding me. Keep zooming in further and further. I don't like this. I don't like this at all. Bullseye.
I found it. It's at a site named Tau.
Oh, no. It's on Earth. It's so close to Phi, they almost made it. Damn it, it won't make it for long in that state. A couple of decades at most. That's not much to build a future.
If we got to it, could we get on the Ark?
I suppose, but I'm not exactly flexible at the moment.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that.
I'll take us there. I can move, jump, swim, sort of. You're stuck in the door opener, the Omni tool. I'll just carry you there and you'll show me what to do.
That sounds really risky. Besides, I don't like the idea of you carrying me around.
Come on, Catherine. This is what you wanted to do. Your final mission. Let's launch the Ark.
We would need to find a way to get into the Abyss. Can't take the climber without a power suit. We probably have to go to Theta and pray that Dunbat's still working.
Okay, so we go to Theta.
I don't know, it's pretty far.
Catherine, look around. What else is there to do? You know what? I found a sunken vessel just outside. Bet that could take us to Theta.
Really?
Didn't look completely out of action. It even lit up a little when I tried the Omni tool on it.
Okay then, let's have a look. I'll just eject from this thing. Don't forget to take me with you.
Don't forget to take me with you. We need to do anything with this? No, just an area map. Okay. So, we're going back.
Alright, let's
get...
do this. Come pick me up.
Pick me up before you go-go. Don't leave me hanging on like a yo-yo. Pick me up before you go-go. Shit, I went like really far. There she is. Okay.
Can I pull the Omni tool out?
Wait. Okay, just be sure to plug me in again at some point.
You got it.
Good luck, Simon.
Alright. She was like, hold on. We have to turn on the safely eject option. Hold on. Alright, guys. So, so far, my opinions on the game, it's actually really cool. Like, it's not even, like, it's definitely really creepy and has a horror vibe, and it definitely has a lot of horror elements, but this is more like a psychological thriller more than anything else, and it's bizarre and strangely addicting, and I'll definitely be playing more of this, but for right now, I'm actually going to stop. I'm gonna try to beat it, unless I get stuck on some part and it gets too annoying or something like that, but yeah, I want to thank you guys so much for hanging out with me as I play it. Hey, you. Yeah, you. Thanks for watching an awesome gaming, awesome video. Now click on another video on the screen right now and watch that one too. Go ahead. I'll wait.